think you'll be glad to hear that. After all of that, I still have no idea what a musical is.
Well, it appears to be a play where all of the dialogue stops and the plot is conveyed through song.
So an actor sang his lines, and then, stay with me, out of nowhere, he starts singing.
Yes.
Well, that is the stupidest thing that I have ever heard. You're doing a play, got something to say, so you sing it? It's absurd. Who on earth is going to sit there while an actor breaks into song? What possible thought can the audience think other than this is horribly wrong?